yo, that table over there, I love them. What up, Prob, my guy. Show me mad love. I love all y'all here. You having fun? At Ode to the Black Fiddler. You having fun? If you're having fun, make some noise. Come on. All right, so we have another incredible performer for y'all. Let me sit down because this bio is it's quite impressive. I need some time. I don't want to get out of breath. He deserves his full undivided bio. Now, this performer is a master degree laureate from Brooklyn College Conservatory in viola performance. He also graduated with his baccalaureate in music from Hunter College in viola and a second discipline in Italian linguistics. Shout out to our Italians. We love Italians, right? Italian food. We love Italians. There we go. He's an Alga Fellowship scholar who has studied under the tutelage of artistic faculty Masao Kawasaki at Brooklyn College and formerly under Dr. Ruben Blundell. He's had the luxury of being seated in the principal viola seat for various orchestras from All City Youth Orchestra 2007 to 2008, Hunter Symphony 2009 to 2011, New York's hippest orchestra Choria Life, One World Symphony from 2012 to 2014, and currently, what's up?
Recently, I was the first black string player in the Bosnian National Symphony prior to COVID.
International!
Yo, he don't even need me to do this. Why am I here? But anywho. Thank you, my brother. How much out of 10 do you love me? You don't know yet? All right, we're going to learn. We're going to get more acquainted. He has also performed internationally performing seasonally with Sarajevska Philharmonic. This is a mouthful, I'm not going to lie. There you go. And Bosnia and Herzegovina. Currently, he's working with guitarist Marcin Wisniewski, also a former member of Project Tangata. They both came together and decided it was time in late spring 2015 to form a duo called the F-Tones. Ladies and gentlemen, y'all ready? Get ready for Dwayne Beach!
Thank you. Oh my gosh. So firstly, Imani, can I give you a shout out for putting together this amazing compilation musician? She's everything. And honoring the train in this beautiful space. So for the very first piece I'll be presenting for you guys today is a piece that actually Sterling Strings probably played, a piece by the Weeknd called Blinding Lights, because I feel like today I have to honor something really special. It's seldom I get the chance to come into the South Bronx. Yes, these are your people. But not only that, I get the chance to rep Afro-Latino energy into the room today. Yeah. Yes, and as a Belizean myself, I don't think I get to represent this side enough. So, yes, the real South Bronx. Yes. Bring it, portalo, let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, so the next piece I have for you guys today, actually, I didn't share this with you guys. I'm actually sharing what can be a couple world premieres of my own. I've never had the chance to perform two works that I'll be presenting today. One of these works is called Five Ways of Showing Love. And the next one following that, as a final closer for my own pieces, would be a piece of mine that I wrote during the turns of COVID, when we had so much civil distress. And granted, coming back into a country like our own from a homogenous country, I was really brought to attention how important my voice is to sharing our story. But before I get to that heavy weighted piece, I would like to first continue with my second piece on the list. Yes, second piece of that one is Five Ways of Showing, I'm sorry, Eastern, because I forgot I'm bringing the Eastern realness from Bosnia back to you guys. Let's do it. Showing Love. So it's a piece, actually my first ever recorded piece. It was just sitting on my SoundCloud, you know, just by itself, lonesome, because I never use it again. And I realized, why in the world has no one heard this piece? So here are five ways of showing love.
Physical touch, words of affirmation, actions of service, quality times and gifts. You know you need to
I just spoke to you guys right there was in a language that is from my mom's country, Garufuna. And these words are expressions of love, but apparently love does not truly exist in the language. It's kind of a complicated circumstance.
Physical touch, words of affirmation, acts of service, quality times and gifts.
Really and truthfully, that's what Latina is. There's no need to say it, but sometimes we need to hear it. Remember, love is truly love. Just show it. So for this next number, I had to bring back a little bit more of that dancing energy into the room. So I'll be playing a piece that made the queen, la reina de salsa, who she was. I can only take a step into her space, and hopefully you can enjoy that little bit that she offered. It's a piece by Celia Cruz called Quimbará.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. One otra. Yeah. Otra. Okay. Spit that. Okay. We'll come back to one more fun one. Wait. Otra vez. Okay, I think the community is calling for it. So after this last piece, I'll open the floor to some dancing. And some more fun shredding away. But accompanied with our house DJ.
Right.
So thank you.
Right.
But before we do that, I have one more piece to present for you all, ladies and gentlemen. It's an original composition of my own, as I mentioned. The subject matter was civil iniquity. But we're gonna find a way to make it civil appreciation slash awesomeness slash what the hell, who needs to worry about all these things? Let's just live our lives. Dear brothers and sisters of humankind, there are struggles on the streets of USA. It's been done, it's been tried, let's persecute the old mind, guys, left thinking mentalities. It's time to fight for our rights to be free, our God-given rights to liberty. No man stand better than the rest. But together is tomorrow's best. We got to fight for our rights to be free, our God-given rights of liberty. No man stand better than the rest. But together is tomorrow's best. Black people suffer from beginnings of time, from racially stemmed inequalities. We people of the world have to see what it is at, from bad education and mediocrity. For we learn from the mouth of what our parents would spout about, be cautious of the plights of our nation's one. It's time to fight for our rights to be free. Woo! Our God-given rights to liberty. No man stand better than the rest. But together it's tomorrow's best. Come on, it's time to fight for our rights to be free, our God-given rights to liberty. No man stands better than the rest. But together it's tomorrow's best. But what I said is, who started the fight? We must challenge the tints of sight. We ain't putting up with Beckys, no putting up with Trump, no China xenophobia.
Recognize Black Lives Matter.
So that was the last of my set, but to honor the room, we're not done. But here is where I need you all. We're gonna learn a little easy rhythm. You're gonna play it with your legs, your arms, your head, or speak it into the room. I'll sing the rhythm and I'll tap it so you know what I'm saying, right? It's a simple Cubana rhythm, so it's tap, 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 tap. Now could I have somebody saying it with me? Tap, tap, tap. Let the beat drop in the music. You feel it, right? One, two, one, two. Here we go. Boom, jump, 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 jump. Boom, jump, jump, boom, jump, boom, jump, jump, boom, jump. Good. I love it. Boom, jump, jump, boom, jump, boom, jump, jump. Now we'll try one more thing. If you're on this side of the room, I'm gonna go.
Walk it out. And walk again. And walk it out.
Rhythm section.
Make sure you hit the members. Make sure you